for Team Wilson. And a foul taken by Sue Bird, who is going to depart the All-Star game for a final time. So Sylvia Fowles checks out as well.